up in my hand. So it seems a waste of time to me.
Can we give a big round of applause to Tom Dissonville, who's stood in?